Hey there, everyone. Brendan here from Atomic Wolf Gaming and playing this video. Sorry if I sound a little different, by the way. I'm using my brother, Mike. So, playing this video. Yeah, right there. So we're actually going to be playing some Lumber Tycoon, but I think they're wanting me to. Alright. Yeah. What I can do. Let's go chop down the tree. The tree. And I'm just gonna bring the whole tree over here. And this game is actually way different. Now, can I use a tail or something like that? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, wait, there are some new stuff on here. No, no, like, they, how the character is and how you pick up wood, I don't know if it's different. No, no, it is different. Okay. You have a nice house. Oh, you have a nice shop. So how, okay, I got it. Oh, fine. I want to do some other things for myself. Didn't before you used to not be able to pick up them big huge trees? Oh, By the way, guys, if you haven't seen the troll video yet, you guys should really see it. It's pretty funny. Like, what do you think of this? Do you think it was funny? I'm not gonna spoil it. I'll just let you guys know. You haven't already. So you drive it like GTA? I know where to go. This is laggy. A bunch of my wood is falling out. Just do this and press X. Someone's not giving me money. Someone's not giving me money. Can we detach this trailer because it's lagging? If there's some wood back here, I'm going to put it in there. I want a car.
That's
how I got it.
You
know, if I got it, it's really good.
Can
I borrow this car for a while? I'll play for it to be ready. But, you can't actually
have
it. Yeah. Wait, so what's the car, give you the most money? Yeah. I want what is that thing up in the air? How did you put it up there? What's this 48%? Mm-hmm. 54. Okay. Oh, that's me. I want to sell that to you. I don't want to use the chair. I want to cut. Yeah, I'll just film one piece. That's why I have to cut this out. The dogs are the wood RS first. This is a nice car. No. So let's get one more piece. I want to try one more time. I hate actually too, but no. Go back. Wow, it's on the ground. That's what I did. I pressed X while I was in the truck. I couldn't drive on here because it's too scary. Oh, I got it. All right, okay. Yeah, it's good. Yeah. All right, think of it. You can zoom more out or zoom more in. Hold this down or up. Well, this looks cool. What even is this type? Is this supposed to be like a shark or something? The what now, Ed? The rookie?
Yeah.
But, a rookie is something, like, it's a starting out person. Oh my god. Yeah, but I'm probably gonna die. I'm already almost dead. Oh my god. My hope is that red. Okay, it's that yellow. You have to go all this way just for wood. Did you leave?
No. I'm going out
and I'm going. Oh my god. I am. Why not just respawn your car and come and get me?
I can't just
respawn. It's way too heavy. This way? I'm not familiar with that. I'm not familiar with
that.
Yeah, how about you get a piece and I get a piece? I didn't know you can do it. Oh my gosh, that one piece of wood just disappeared. I didn't even pick it up. Let's pause the video. Yeah, I just dropped it down. I thought you couldn't get it. Wait, can I come off here? That was the second piece. I stuck it down. I thought you were joking at first. I'm not gonna die. Yeah, but you're like, oh my god. You fell in the volcano? How many ice cubes do you have? So if you whitelist someone, then someone could take them? Yeah, I don't even know. Look all the fish out. Alright, you're gonna have to bring a trailer because this piece is way too big. No, no, it'll be, then it'll be fun. That one be supposed to be fun, I'm telling you. I had 3 pieces of this wood, and... Can you go get your trailer, your little car thing? Are you already there? Well, I'm gonna chop this wood up into pieces, that way it'll be easier. I'm not gonna leave. No. Oh, whoops. Don't join the party. Just forget about being close to them. So you think that redwood's most valuable? Then gold would be the best. But then gold would be the best though. I mean, gold. Okay. Oh, what are you doing? That'd be amazing. Hi, Bryce, do you think that this is in the next piece? Is this the next piece? Yeah, maybe. But then it'll all fall out. Bryce is starting to be fun. I stopped it neatly. I was doing that I could off this world if I'm getting the money for it. Probably because you died and I got all of it. I mean, you almost did. That'd be good. That'd be right, that's good. Where's the wood that you had before? Yeah, this is one whole tree. This is one whole tree. That other piece is another tree. Yeah, half of another tree, and then this is the whole tree. With what? Come on, Bryce. Hold on. Wait. I will hold on to it. I got it. I need to take it. Oh, wow, a bunch of it did. Oh. Like, I think more than one piece fell out. Can you reflip the car? Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll call it, yeah. Oh, I see saved from the room. Start setting up this piece of wood right here. I hate these big pieces that I just want to cut. No, no, I was going to cut up that piece by that bigger piece in there. Hey, you put it all in and I'll pop it all
up. Okay, the one thing is going to go in the
Alright guys, we got it all chopped up. Oh, so it's bouncing. Right, if it falls out then we'll just come back for it. Like, the rest of it would. Here, how about we just leave the trailer here? We'll come back for it. I would like to take some wood back with us. This looks like carrots. Like chocolate carrots. No, what's that? Come on, get the tent.
Okay.
Oh my god.
How come that piece is always alive?
I thought that piece would be the worst.
No, it's always
good.
Yeah,
this is like... Oh, see, I told you I'm very good. They all just fell out. Two pieces.
Hey, what are you talking about?
Here, I'll hold it. It's going to be a long journey. I'm surprised that this car can hold up this much, too. I don't think it's in the S plus plate. Yeah. Alright, here, how about I put this in the wood chipper and then you go get the rest of the wood? That way I'll have something interesting for my video. Yeah, I just unload it all. I mean, this stuff might be pretty interesting. Bryce? This piece of wood's not fitting. I put it...
I'll
look.
No, I want to
put it on the ground. That's cutting in half. It's flat. Oh, I got you. I'll just put the piece in. Alright, I got this. I know how to do it. Alright, see? Alright. Oh. Why? Yeah, get... Start with all the ground load first, and then get the trailer load back. Yeah, I did, that piece also. I keep on pressing X. Oh, that guy got way more wood. Bryce? Oh, the wood was in the air for a second. Oh, I got it. I have 1,000. Hey, can I ride in your car? Oh. Excuse me. Alright guys, so now we're actually... I want to drive. I think I should do it. Yeah. I got this. My dad looks like he's driving like, I don't even know. How come on the road it's like perfect driving? Oh, I said that and the piece of wood falls out. Now that people actually take it. I think I might, if I do a house, I'm only going to do it out of one type of wood, and I think I'm going to do that.
Redwood?
No, not redwood.
Redwood?
No. I might do it out of blue wood.
Blue
is
the hardest to get.
How's it the hardest, but...
No, but it's the hardest. But the only thing is good is that you get out.
Alright, so my goal for this episode is to at least start on the blueprint of a house and get a car and a trailer. You can carry the trailer?
Yeah, but it's the more. And it's an idea.
What? You got way more than me. So where can we get the cars at? No. I thought you said for 200. No. This is a nice house. That was really, really nice. The bridge is gonna go down soon. I got this. I'm not going back. That's it. Fancy. So that's beautiful. Oh, box cars? Oh, just 1,000. And how much is... Ooh! This?
That's
13,000.
Oh, I had
13,000
before.
Well, 5,000. Is this your car? How? It says that it can unload itself.
Wait,
how much did it cost? 5,000. It says, slightly larger bed than that offered by the stadium model. So, Bryce, you can fit more wood in that.
Yeah.
It can't unload. How? Alright, well, how do I buy this? Yeah, I do. 1,800. Hey, can I buy this? Hey, I'm gonna hit you. I'm gonna buy this. Oh, sorry. Oh yeah, thank you. I'm so happy. Yeah, I know. Let's just sell more of that redwood if we still have some. Yeah, I know, but I need some money too, but I just can't say that. 5,000, that's like almost all the redwood. The redwood only gives you like... Oh, it does not, otherwise I would have a lot. I sold like 7 or 8 pieces. I want a house like that. That was cool. That's oh my god, look at all this car. Christ, you have the biggest car. Wait, so no one can take this, right? This? Alright. The trailer. Yeah. Alright.
No,
Oh, he's got this really close to it.
Oh,
but
look,
I know, it's a breaker. Why is the wood RF just like a mustache and a beard?
Oh, the giant.
Come on, how much was your car? Wait, you said that you'd give me a car for free, right? Can I have it? Wait, why do you have to give it to me? Okay. Is it the same car as yours? Alright guys, so I actually did buy a car in the trailer. Where'd that one guy go? Oh yeah, you sure do have it. Alright, so let's get it. So let's come inside. Just go. Oh my god. Wait, what? A present for us. Maybe they're going pretty fast. I'll drop them off at your house. Alright, Bryce, where are you at? Bryce, you kept that sold sign?
Yeah.
Alright, Bryce, I'll say it next to your biggest present. Alright, now where's my place though? In the distance. Right behind you. That's my place. Oh yeah. Alright guys, so sorry that this video is so long. Yeah. Nothing. I have to keep on doing that. Oh! Yeah. Keep on going up in the air. Like that? How do you respawn it? It's $8 to respawn it? have the crossbow yet. Alright guys, so that's actually going to end off this video. So if you guys did enjoy this video, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and comment, and so the next, you know, and bye.